Okay, everyone, welcome back from commercial break, and welcome to your second half of Good Morning New Hampshire. Let's begin. Jada Pinkett-Smith and Gabriella Union hash it out following 17-year feud. Let's take a listen to the video from Entertainment Tonight.
Chance to check out Jada's Facebook Watch series, Red Table Talk. It really is like the gift that keeps on giving because Jada holds nothing back. And on Monday's episode, it's Gabrielle Union's turn at the table as she and Jada try to get to the bottom of their 17-year-long feud.
I'm sorry that I didn't even take the time to talk to you.
There have been issues between the two of you.
Yeah, I said, I want a reconciliation show. And so Gab and I sat down and we just put it on the table. I had to just apologize and just thinking to myself, damn, Jada, that was some petty ass. She and I had a situation 17 years ago that left a bad memory in both of our minds. But how about we can't remember what the hell happened?
Neither one of us actually knows what originally took place back then. But the people that we had around us were like, well, you know how she feels about you.
Yeah.
And they were like, well, you know how she feels about you. And then it was like, okay,
girl, bye.
For
17
years.
Wow.
Okay, and there you go on that video. And now let's take a look at your celebrity birthdays for today. And here's a look at your celebrity birthdays for today. Happy birthday to all those celebrities for today. Now let's take a look at your New Hampshire Magazine, June 2018 edition.
Hello everyone, I'm Riley King from the Riley King Network, and I got my June issue of New Hampshire Magazine. This is the front cover, as you can see. And it says, by the sea, summer of fun. So I picked out a bunch of stuff from a bunch of pages to talk about in the magazine. So let's begin and go through each thing I picked out. So the first page I want to talk about is this. So, New Hampshire Fisher Cats, they have some fun things coming up soon. July 7th, Margarita Night at and Atlas Fireworks at the Fisher Cats Stadium. And then on June 23rd, is New Hampshire Putin Fest and Franco-American Night. Then Friday, August 3rd, is Comic-Con Night. And then Sunday, July 8th, what could have been? And then Saturday, July 21st is Star Wars and Human Cannonball Night. Some fun, exciting things happening at the Fisher Cats Stadium during the Fisher Cats game. So that is cool. So if you're interested in going to any of this, check it out on their website. And their website is NewHampshireFisherCats.com. The next thing I want to talk about, and this is happening next month, and I would love to go to it. One Night, One State, One Party, 2018 New Hampshire Magazine, Best of New Hampshire, Thursday, June 14th, 6:30 to 9 p.m. Purchase tickets at bestofnewhampshire.com. Sounds like a fun event. Come party with us at Northeast Delta Dental Stadium. Sample the best food and drinks from more than 50 winners. Enter to win grand prizes and all exclusive vacations for four at Squam Lake provided by RDC Resorts. Enjoy the entertainment and our fireworks finale. Looks like a fun event. I think I want to go and check it out. The next thing I would like to talk about in this magazine, Glamp It Up, is the new way of camping. The next thing I want to talk about is June Picks Father's Day Events. Best of New Hampshire, June 14th in Manchester. Hampton Beach Master Sand Sculpting from June 14th to the 16th. At Hampton Beach, New Hampshire. Poison, June 15th in Guildford. Rockin' Rib Fest, June 15th to the 17th in Merrimack. Dad's Tour Free at the Castle in the Clouds on June 17th in Maltonboro, New Hampshire. New Hampshire Appreciation Day, June 16th in Tamworth, New Hampshire. And then Father's Day at the Children's Museum of New Hampshire on June 17th in Dover. Celebrate Father's Day. Treat your dad to a special day or weekend with events ranging from concerts and sand sculptures to parties and festivals. Plus, enjoy free admission to museums and Grand New Hampshire Estates. The next thing I want to talk about in the magazine Changing Tape. The next thing I want to talk about in this magazine, High Rollers. As musical landmarks go, Hampton's Casino Ballroom is New Hampshire's Rock of Ages. Take a look. Lilac Lovers. Our state flower has deep roots in New Hampshire. I love the smell of lilac. Thing I want to talk about. Out and About. The Steel Chef Challenge. And one of the judges was Erin Phalo from WMUR News 9. about?
The Eye Guy. Everyone knows that famous eye that was in downtown Concord, New Hampshire. And there's an article about it. The eye is not there anymore. Show you guys Hardcore Hiker, and guess who it is? Governor Chris Sununu. He is a hiker. I never knew that. That is so cool. The next thing in this magazine I would like to talk about, Liquid Legacy. Our much loved city of Portsmouth was shaped by the sea and water, still provides the best routes to discover its charm. The tugboat, the gondola, Portsmouth Harbor Cruises. I Love Shoals Cruise, Sea Kayaking, The Tall Ships, returns July 25th to the 29th, The Albacore. The next thing I want to show you in this magazine, Spring into Summer. Look at this recipe. And the next thing in this magazine I want to show you, calendar of our favorite events for summer 2018. Look at all these events. The New Hampshire Antique Show, Concord Market Days, Hillsborough Balloon Fest and Fair. More events on the next page. Events on the next page. Lots of events happening in New Hampshire. Good Eats, our guide to fine dining. Hidden Outdoor Dining, Cave Tap and Wine Bar, 10 Commercial Outline, Portsmouth, in Portsmouth, New Hampshire. Take a look at all these places where you can eat. All these good restaurants. And that does it for this look.